Tanya siapa yang jawab aku?
Siapa yang jawab aku?
Umno Youth member Wan Muhammad Azri Wan Deris, better known as Papagomo, was heckled and accosted by unknown people at the Kota Kinabalu International Airport as he was leaving to board a flight to Kuala Lumpur. It could not be immediately ascertained the reason for the heckling, but the youths were seen in the video demanding for Papagomo to apologise for tearing up the picture of Sabah Chief Minister Datuk Sri Mohd Shafie Apdal during the just-concluded Kimanis by-election. A picture of Papagomo allegedly tearing Shafie's picture had made its round during the Kimanis election that ended on Saturday. It could not be determined if the picture is a fake, and it is believed the people at the airport were angry over his alleged action to tear the Chief Minister's picture. Kota Kinabalu City Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Habibi Manjinji, when contacted, said the matters had been settled and confirmed that a report was lodged. Papagomo was in Kimanis to campaign for the winning Barisan National candidate, Datuk Muhammad Al-Amin.